So hi guys, welcome back to flight time. And today we're doing a update video. So yeah. So let's see. So we're on 1:30 now. But so yeah. You don't really need to. Well, you part of it you need to have pro, but on some of it you don't need to. So let's go to my favorite plane, the A380. Where are you? Okay. So Delta. ADFW. What? I didn't type you, so ADFW. And take off. Gate. Yeah. $10. Wait, sure. Okay, so here we are. Here, let's turn ATC off. So, as you can see, first thing is that there's been a little update. So, first thing is there's been a update where you can see the flight path, the flight path on your on your radar. You can also see the waypoints that they are. So then if we go in here, let's set our APU up. And now let's do our GPU. So as you can see, I have all my screens right here. But so in order to get that, you want to click this little button down here, and then you have these pop up. So what these do is, let's say if I don't want this on, I just clicked it until off. So why don't I just turn all of them off real quick. And those off. Dang it. So off. Okay, so you can now see we have none on here, and so you can see that our cockpit view from here. So you can see on here. Let's get back to the cockpit. If you press that and then make it go over here, you don't have that. So it got moved right here, and so it's right here. And so let's move that back to 0, 0. So now, with that, we have the options. So, PED, and then let's do NAV. But there's a radar. They finally added a working radar. Right here. But there's no really weather on here. So, yeah. But it actually really does work. So, then there's an upgraded engine panel. And then so fuel, and then we can turn these to our FMC. Here we can have that on our nav. And then here. And yeah, let's just have that as our weather radar. Okay. So then we can do the same thing for here. Wait, no, not a weather radar. Just dang it. Okay. So, this is basically it for the cockpit update. And the other thing is, the Cessna's, gotten fixed. So, there's a new icon for Cessna on the map here. Cessna 172. Let's just Yeah. So let's just land there at KNF at Forth Meacham. Then you'll see, and then physics got fixed, and they fixed the stall performance. As you can see, yeah, it's not that bad here. Let's just change that. And speed turbulence. What? We're only still getting locked around. Here, let's just change that. There. Everything. Everything to nothing. There we go. Okay, so flaps 30. No, we don't need brake max. So VR is good. I don't know why, but they start you off at like 50,000 feet. I know, it's crazy. Let's say landing.
Good day. Full established runway. 1-6.
Good day. Oh, dang, we
almost got our
lights coming in.
Clear to land runway. 1-6.
Oh, let's be about 80 on our come in. Sorry about that. Yeah, you're not supposed to do this on landing, but let's just go ahead and do that. Speed all the way up for the sake of the video. So let's maintain about 1,000 feet climb or descent. Oh, this one does have over speed. Nice. Here, let's see what it also does when it goes too fast. We're not using too much fuel. Okay, that's good. Look at that, we're passing them. Wait. That looks like Southwest. In that time, we descended about 1,000 feet. So, continue descent. Yep. Flaps down. Continue coming in here. About 70.